Line. They're off. Too Wild for Words bounces out of there quickly. On the outside is Special Selection, and now up the rail Lasso, and Lasso and Special Selection take over, and these two speed out from the others. And then Too Wild for Words, who sits back in third after an alert start. Break of another four lengths to Open Outcry. They're being followed by Say Nay Nay to the inside, and then to the outside comes Aroni as they make their way to the backstretch. And then comes Best Actor, who is third last early. And at the back of the field, Global Glow and Duke Duke, 23-1 was the opening quarter mile. Onto the backstretch they go. Lasso is the leader. Lasso on top, joined on the outside by Special Selection. These two go along quickly to up the backstretch, and they're six lengths ahead of the rest. Up into third is Open Outcry. Aroni is fourth to the outside. And now Best Actor gets underway outside of Too Wild for Words. Then comes Say Nay Nay, Global Glow in between horses, and Duke Duke to the inside. 46-2 was the half mile. And the leader is Lasso. Special Selection is second as they go into the turn. Now they're a length and a half apart, and they're four lengths ahead of Open Outcry. Best Actor gets going on the outside. Best Actor now takes third, within five lengths of the leaders, and is gaining ground. Aroni's under a drive, and then comes Too Wild for Words and Global Glow. They're all trying to come and get Lasso at the top of the stretch. Lasso turns for home in front. Here's Best Actor closing the gap on the outside in second. Open Outcry is third. They come into the final furlong with Lasso and Best Actor. These two will decide it. Lasso, Best Actor. Lasso holding off Best Actor. Lasso does it. Best Actor was second, and then came Aroni, followed by Too Wild for Words and Global Glow. The trifecta 17:40, the superfecta 135:40, the double 64:60, consolation double 19:40, the pick three 180:20, consolation pick three $59, the pick four paid $231.20, and now the results of today's pick five. Action. Fine dining up at Christine Lee's in the Village of Gulfstream Park, including Frankie's Sports Bar, and we'll do it all again tomorrow with post time for the first race at 12:40. Thanks for coming to the races today and enjoy.